Hi, my name is Dahlia Yablon, and I'm really excited to be bringing a course about scanning probe microscopy to Hooke College of Applied Sciences. I wanted to give you a little bit of background about this method. In order to do that, I want you to think of a high-resolution finger. Now, I have a little bit of a demo to show you how a scanning probe microscope works, and it is right here. So here, I've got my very sharp AFM tip, which is my high-resolution finger right here, and it is hanging off of the end of a very thin but flexible cantilever, as shown here. Now, I can bring this probe into contact with my surface, and I can image on the surface, or I can poke at the surface. I can interact the probe with the surface in a number of different ways in order to probe a variety of properties on this material. And by doing this, I can probe properties such as the mechanical, optical, electrical, and magnetic properties all on the nanoscale. Now, in this course, you will be getting onto these AFM instruments and using them extensively yourselves, so that you will learn about the different modes and capabilities and parameters in order to operate the AFM successfully. Just a little bit of background about myself. I am a chemist. I have an undergrad degree from Harvard and a PhD in physical chemistry from Columbia. I did my PhD in scanning tunneling microscopy, or STM, which is a pioneer for this entire family of scanning probe microscopy. After my PhD, I joined ExxonMobil Research and Engineering, where I spent over a decade conducting research across all the sectors of the energy business. So I built up a scanning probe microscopy lab, and we looked at materials from metals to polymers to geological samples to lubricants and everything in between. And then 3 years ago, I moved to the Boston area where I formed my own AFM consulting company. And I'm excited to be bringing this scanning probe course to Hooke College of Applied Sciences. And I hope to see you in the lab in March.